Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of PHP, that is PHP 8.1 in your Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now before starting, I would like to introduce the sponsor for this video, Cloudways. Cloudways allows you to avoid web hosting hassles so that you can totally focus only on your business. Using their innovative platform, you can go live in minutes. All you need to do is, you need to first simply select your application and then your server, and after that you need to just simply select your server site and you are ready to go. Please use the affiliate link in the description to support GeekyScript channel, and also use our unique promo code Geeky to avail 20% discount for 2 months. Now to install the latest version of PHP, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar you need to just simply type PHP download. Then enter, and then you'll be seeing this www.php.net is basically our first search result. So just need to simply click on downloads PHP, and it will now going to redirect you to this official site of PHP, and you can clearly see that our current stable version of PHP, that is PHP 8.1.0, has been released on 25th of November 2021. So to download and install in our Windows operating system, I'm going to just simply click on this Windows download, and you can see that our download page has been directly opened. In here we have two options, one is non-thread safe and another is thread safe. So I'm going to download the thread safe one. So just, you know, simply scroll down and you'll be getting this zip icon. So just, you know, simply click on that, and it will, you know, going to start downloading our PHP. So since I have already downloaded it, I just, you know, simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see the latest version of PHP 8.1.0 has been directly downloaded over here. Now to install, just simply right click on it, and then just simply click on extract all. And you'll be getting this window, so keep this as a default, and then just simply click on extract. So what it'll do is, it will, you know, going to extract our zip file over here. You can see that it has, you know, rightly started extracting, and you can see it has rightly extracted, and our folder is also opened. So let us first close it and go to our folder, then right click on it, and then just simply click on rename. And here we are going to rename it to 8.1.0, right? And then just, you know, simply click outside so that it gets renamed. Then just simply right click on it, and then just simply click on cut. And then all you need to do is, you need to just simply go to your C drive, then right click on it and paste. And then you need to just simply go inside your folder, and then just simply click on this address bar, then right click on it and copy. And now you need to just simply click on this search icon, and here you need to just simply type environ, and you'll be getting this edit the system environment variables. So just, you know, simply click on that, and this is, you know, going to open the system properties. Then just simply click on environment variables, then path, then edit, then new, and then just simply right click on it and paste. Right, so what we are doing is, we are first downloading our PHP, then we are extracting it, and then we are pasting it in our C drive. Then we are copying this path, and then we are setting it in our environment variables. So that's all you need to do basically to install your PHP. And then if you just simply click on OK, and then again OK, and if you just, you know, again simply click on this search icon, and here if you just simply type CMD, then enter, you can see our command prompt directly opened over here. Now if you just simply type PHP space dash dash version, then enter, you can see that latest version of PHP, that is PHP 8.1.0, has been directly installed on our machine. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of PHP, that is PHP 8.1.0, on your Windows operating system. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and so please do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.